we'd like to welcome everybody to this year's Misbah Sidur. As you can see from everything that is even hanging on the walls here, there's been a tremendous amount of work and effort that's gone into this by Mora Mila, by Mora Tchia, by many of our staff, by Rav Moshe Root, Mora Leah, Mora Bat Sheva, and everybody really reaching together to prepare the children for what really is an exciting and very important event when they get their own first Sidur. I don't want to take away any time from the children's performance, so I'll turn your attention now to welcome our children as they come in for their Misbah Sidur.
I got my sea door out. That was the show that we should make. My sea door is important to me because if I didn't have it, I wouldn't be able to grab a treasure for my sea otter. When I will get my sea door, I will grab a treasure for my family to go with. My sea door is important to me because me and my family can grab a treasure. When I will get my sea door, I will grab a treasure for peace and visa out. My sea door is important to me because only from this book we can dive into Hashem. When I got my sea door, I will dive into Hashem for no more wars in Israel and that the soldiers will come home safely.
Thank you.